This is one of the all-time comedy greats, motion picture and television star, Martha Raye.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Robert Walsh, from White Plains, New York.
This is the versatile television star, Broadway and Hollywood favorite, Barry Nelson.
Hello, and this is my partner, Joyce Evans, from Flushing, New York. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening and welcome to Password. It's good to have you with us. I hope you're as happy about tonight as I am. Barry, it's good to see you
back.
Good
to see you, Alan.
And Martha Raye, you doll, it's good to see you again.
Thank you. It's wonderful being with you.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Really?
Yes.
So much.
Everybody is. I understand, though, you've got great news for all America. Let's tell them, shall we?
Well, I just became a grandmother.
You did?
Yes.
Well, give us the details. Go on.
Well,
boy or girl?
My daughter, Melody, had a little baby boy, 7.5 pounds.
Said when?
Just about 5 days ago.
Great. What's his name?
Nicholas.
Nicholas?
Uh-huh.
And Nicholas. You're a grandmother?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to be the most... Ah, that's a lucky boy. Aren't you happy?
I'm so thrilled.
Oh, we are too.
Thank you.
Robert Walsh, your first partner there. How are you, Bob?
Real fine, thanks.
What do you do for a living?
He's a grandmother.
He's a grandmother? No, you're not a grandmother.
I'm an accountant with a major communications firm.
Well, it's good to have you here. Barry, I understand you're going to do summer stock.
Yes, I wish I could top what you said, but I'm going out with Mary Mary this summer. It's the first time I was ever in a play that turned out to be a career.
Yes, well, you did the movie, you did the play, and look for him in summer stock. You don't know where you're going
to
play yet.
Not yet, just starting to line up, yeah.
Well, good, that should be quite an experience. Summer stock
well,
is a great thing.
I've been inspired by your various triumphs through the summer.
Good luck. Joyce Evans, let's talk to you. Are you married, Joyce?
Yes, I'm married 6 months, and my husband is an insurance agent.
Well, are you a grandmother?
No,
honey, not yet. That doesn't work that fast. Remember, we're going to play Password now and get out of that. Let's see. Password's a game of word communication. You know that, Martha?
Yes, sir.
Will you try to make your partner say the password with one-word clues?
Yes, sir.
I like that, sir. Scares me a little. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is Taylor.
Martha, 10 points. See if you can get Bob to say that word.
Oh.
That's a good clue.
Yeah. Men's.
Men's.
Room.
No.
No, Bob, that wasn't exactly what she said. It was men's, she said, with a D. All right, 9 points, Barry. Back to the game.
I don't know where we go from there. Maxwell?
Taylor.
Yes! All I can say is you can't top that all night. You have 9 points, Joyce, toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250, a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. All right, Robert, give Martha a clue. Joyce, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is senior.
Junior?
Now, do it again, please.
Junior?
Miss?
Junior Miss. No, 9 points, Joyce.
College...
Sophomore?
Sophomore. 8 points, Bob.
Elder.
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 Junior Elder.
5 seconds, Martha.
Yeah. I'm sure I have no idea.
All right, we'll move along. 7 points, Joyce.
Highest.
Senior.
Senior. Elder, senior, junior, senior. That's good. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, and editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. Okay?
Yes.
All right. Here we go. Password back to Martha Raye. Barry Nelson with 16 points. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is slurp.
Oh, well. Here we go. 10 points, Martha.
Drink. Drink.
Liquid.
Drink liquid follows. 9 points. Barry, give you the game.
Slobber.
Drool.
Drool. No, 8 points, Martha.
Slobber.
Drip.
No.
No. 7 points, Barry.
Sloppy.
Slurp?
Yes. Slurp. That's an unattractive word. All right. 23 points over here, Bob, so watch out. Joyce, you might win on that, as they look at it.
The password is marionette.
Okay, Robert, 10 points.
Puppet.
Marionette.
Yes. That's it. You got 10 points.
You both believe.
All right. Yeah. It's 23 to 10 now. Password goes back to Barry Nelson with 23 points. Here you go, Barry. Martha.
Thank you.
Friends.
The password is flea.
10 points, Barry. This evening.
Insect.
Mosquito.
Mosquito. No, 9 points, Martha.
Cootie.
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 Bug.
Bug. Oh, that's a good clue, though. 8 points, Barry.
Dog.
Tick.
Tick. 7 points, Martha.
Dog.
Flea.
That's yes. Cootie. I don't even know what a... You know, you don't ever hear of cooties anymore. Thank goodness. All right. Not that I miss them or anything like that. 17 to 23, we'd like you to see them.
The password is chopsticks.
10 points, Joyce.
Chinese...
Lantern?
Lantern. Oh, 9 points. Give you the game, Bob.
Utensils.
Chopsticks?
Yes. Oh, you won the game. Good. Can you see that 25 flashing? That means you won the game, Martha. Bob has $250, a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. You ready to go, Martha? This is the lightning round. 5 passwords here, 1 word clues. Each one he gets worth $50, but you got to do it all in 1 minute. All right?
Yes, sir.
Here's the first word. Go.
Automobile.
Car.
50.
Boulevard.
Street.
Good.
Chair.
Seat.
Chair.
Easy.
Round.
Ottoman.
Round.
Stool.
Dinner. Dinner.
Say anything.
Chair.
No, you don't eat dinner on a chair. Up, down. I can't.
All right.
Talk.
Speak.
Fast.
Babble. Mumble.
No.
You better
jabber.
Get the next word.
Yak. He said gabber.
All right, I'll take it. All right.
Soft.
Hard.
Yes. Did you say gabber or did you say fat? He said gabber. Well, I believe anything you say.
I'll believe
you don't, Bob, you don't eat dinner on a chair. You eat dinner on a table, remember? Table was the word, but you did very well, Robert. You have $450. Joyce, you have $50, and thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you.
Thank you.
All right, let's move along now and meet 2 more password players, shall we?
Martha Ray, meet your new partner from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Marianne Groon. Barry Nelson, meet your new partner from Vancouver, British Columbia, Jerry Johnson.
Jerry, Marianne, how do you enjoy spending your time, Marianne?
I'm a flutist and a student. I'll be getting my master's degree in May.
You're going to get not in flute in May?
No. Oh. My master's degree in music.
It may. Oh, fine. All right. Jerry Johnson, let's see. What keeps you busy, sir?
Well, I'm a graduate student in economics going for my PhD.
Well, we've got two good students here. Let's play Password. You should have very good luck with these people. They're bright people. Bartha and Barry and friends.
The password is temper.
Start with you, Barry, this time. 10 points.
Tantrum. Temper.
Temper. That's it. That's it, boy. Can't go much faster than that. Marianne. Is it Marianne?
Yes. Yeah.
Jerry, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is beach.
10 points, Marianne. See if you can get Martha Ray to say that word.
Sandy.
Sandy. Sandy. Beach.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Andy Meek, 10 to 10. Here you go. Martha, Barry, you'll start, Barry, as they look at it.
The password is muzzle.
10 points, Barry. Give you 20.
Muffle. Hush.
Muffle, hush. 9 points, Martha. Watch the gestures, dear.
Yes, I know.
Yes.
Dogs.
Muzzle?
Yes! Yeah. Watch the gestures. Here we go. Jerry, they've got 19, so careful. Marianne, you might win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is wash.
10 points, Jerry, give you 20.
Clean? Dirty?
Clean, dirty. 9 points. Marianne, give you the game.
Laundry.
Wash.
Yes.
Watch
her. Watch her, Barry.
She's got ahead with built-in answers.
Yeah, she's moving along there. You've won the second game, Martha. You're doing pretty well. You can do that now. You ready? See if you can beat Peter Lawford's record here. You ready?
Oh, I doubt that.
Okay, here we go. This is the lightning round. You've got all of 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
I.
Nose.
Yes.
Nuts.
Crazy.
Good.
Yeah. Careful.
Anything.
Safe.
Careful. Warning. Warning.
Say anything, honey. Just anything.
Anything.
Anything. down. Chewing.
Gum.
Good.
Gold.
Silver.
You all did it.
Beware.
Careful. Beware. Warning. Very good. Marianne Gruen has $450. Oh. Jerry Johnson, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you.
Thank you.
I would say you're moving along very quickly tonight. Let's move right along now and meet two more password players, shall we?
Martha Ray from New York City. Meet your new partner, Paul Thompson. Barry Nelson from Caldwell, New Jersey. Your new partner, Dorothy Cramell.
Paul, what do you do in your leisure time? How do you enjoy your spare time?
I work in motion picture techniques.
As just a hobby, yeah?
And a business.
Well, good. Nice to have you here. Dorothy, is it Cramell?
That's right.
Dorothy, let's see. Are you a working girl?
I am. I'm a secretary.
Good. Well, you've got very good partners to play Password here. You ready, Martha?
Yes.
All set, Barry?
I think so.
You're not discouraged or anything?
I'll make a comeback.
All right, make a comeback. Here we go. Barry Nelson and Martha Ray have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is exhausted.
All right, Martha, 10 points.
Bushed.
Tired.
Tired.
No.
9 points, Barry.
Weary.
Beat.
Beat. 8 points, Martha.
Beat.
Exhausted.
You did it. That's good. Playing on other people's clues are very good sometimes, or responses. All right, 8 points over here, Barry. You see that? Dorothy, you'll start. Paul? Friends?
The password is irrigation.
10 points, Dorothy.
Mm.
Watering.
You want to say that again?
Watering.
Watering.
Lawn?
Watering a lawn. No, 9 points, Paul.
Crops.
Crops. Watering crops.
5 seconds, Martha.
Sprinkle?
Nope. 8 points, Dorothy.
Ditches.
Irrigate.
Roughly a form, Barry. Why don't you ask me the precise word?
Irrigation?
That's it. What do we have?
I don't understand.
8-8. All right, here we go.
You don't mind that I got that one.
Let him have that one, Martha. All right. Here you go. You'll start, dear. Barry? Friends?
The password is nudge.
No gestures, 10 points. Start with you, Martha. Martha.
Push.
Shove.
Nope.
9 points, Barry.
Oh, boy.
It's two words.
Elbow.
5 seconds, Dorothy. There goes your time.
Needled?
No.
Needled elbow. That's close enough, isn't it?
No, it's anywhere near. 8 points, Martha.
Poke.
Nudge.
Yeah.
She can't help it. Her elbow always does that. All right. 16-8. The password goes to Dorothy Cramell. Paul Thompson, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is maiden.
10 points, Dorothy. We give you 18.
Damsel.
Distress.
It follows, but it's wrong. 9 points, Paul. We'll give you the game.
Sure. Single.
Single.
Single. Single. Alone.
Alone, no. 8 points, Dorothy.
Girl.
Maiden.
Maiden. Very good.
Maiden.
Maiden. I thought you might say Marion. All right, now it's 16-16. Either team can win on this, Martha. You'll have one chance. It'll be the first one. You'll have the second one. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is nuisance.
10 points, Martha.
Yeah. Bothersome.
Annoying.
Annoying. 9 points, Barry.
Big.
5 seconds, Dorothy.
Nuisance?
You did it, and you won the game. Very good. Big was a fantastic clue for that. She got it. All right, Barry, play the lightning round. You ready to go?
Yep.
The trick here is to do it as you know in 1 minute.
Okay.
Here's the first word. Go.
Cap.
Hat.
Yes.
Bed.
Cot.
Child.
Crib.
Yes.
Navy.
Sailor.
Yes.
Fish.
Shark.
Snake.
Eel.
Yes.
People.
Person.
Gathering.
Group.
Subway.
Station.
Closed.
Say anything, Dorothy. Like anything.
Gathering.
All right.
Populated.
Crowded.
Oh, take it. Crowded, I'll take it. All right. You got them all, Dorothy. Well,
it was my reward.
Yeah. Dorothy got $500, and you want a kiss.
Yes,
he didn't
that
say
beats money.
To me.
He didn't say anything. All right. Okay, Paul Thompson, you've got $50.
Thank you.
And good luck to both of you. All right, let's see what happens now as we move along and meet two brand new password players.
Martha Ray, meet your new partner from Cleveland, Ohio, William Gerard. Barry Nelson, meet your new partner from Flushing, New York, Sandra Cahill.
Oh! Sandra, you knocked the whole thing off. Sit down. Say, have a seat, Sandra, and don't knock your chair off. Are you all right?
Oh, I tell you, they get prettier and prettier.
I know it. We're getting into our fourth game, so we get kind of excited. Bill, what do? Are you married?
Yes, Alan, I am, and I have three boys. Matthew's 9 months old, Conrad's 2, and Alan's 4 years old.
Good.
Grandmother?
Not yet.
Sandra Cahill, I know you're married. Do you have children?
Yes, we have a 2-year-old girl, and we're going to have another one in 4 months.
Well, fine. Thank you. Nice to have you here. Let's play Password, shall we? Nelson and Martha Ray, and get on with the game.
The password is conversation.
10 points, Barry.
Talk.
Speak.
Talk, speak. 9 points, Martha.
Together.
Converse.
Roughly a form of the word we're seeking. One chance to give me the precise word.
Conversation.
That's it. Very good. All right, Sandra, they have 9 points. You'll start this time. There you go, Bill. As they look at it.
The password is whiskers.
10 points, Sandra.
Cats.
Meow?
Cats meow. You date yourself, buddy. 9 points, William.
Beard.
Oh. Whiskers.
Yes. Cats whiskers. Cats meow. Well, you never said that as an expression. Martha, I may have said that.
Idiomatic.
Yeah, idiomatic. Old-fashioned.
I wrote it.
You did.
Password is rattle.
10 points, Barry. Start with you. They've got 18, so careful.
Toy.
Toy. 5 seconds, Sandra.
Doll?
Toy doll. 9 points. Martha would give you the game.
Shake.
Rattle.
Yes. Shake, rattle, and roll. We're not too old for that. We remember shake, rattle, and roll, don't we, Martha?
Who, me?
You wrote it. All right, William, you ready to play the game, the lightning round?
Yes, I am.
Martha,
Alan.
Here you go again. The trick in this game is, you know, right here, to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Live.
Real?
Live.
Dead.
Yes.
Pearls.
String.
Plant. Clam.
Oyster.
Yes.
Clothes.
Trousers.
Door.
Shutter.
Yeah, I'll take it. Shutter.
I can't think. Mow.
Lawn.
Mow.
Cow?
No, not moo. Mow.
You better go to the next one.
Down. I'm sorry. Long.
Short.
Yes. All right. William, it's not Moe she wanted, Foe, his brother. All right, you did very well. Bill, what have you done? $450. Sandra, you'll have $50, and thank you both for a fine game. You don't have to leave. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Pass. But right now, let's take time out for a very brief film. Next week, our guest stars will be the beautiful star of supper clubs and television, Monique Van Voren, and one of your favorites, radio and television star, Arthur Godfrey. Martha, I always remember your show. I always watched your show, and as I said, I was a great fan. But at the end of the show, no matter how funny, hilarious you'd been during the evening, you always took a quiet moment and said goodnight. How did you say that?
Well, I always said goodnight, sisters. You see, they are the nuns down at the St. Francis Hospital in Miami Beach who saved my life. I'm alive today, thank goodness, to those wonderful sisters.
Would you like to say goodnight to them?
Goodnight, dear sisters.
Well, that's very nice. Barry, say goodnight to your friends.
Good night, good night.
Good night.
It's the first time I've ever been beaten by a grandmother.
We'll see you all next Thursday tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is world. You know, there is something you can do to help build a better world. Help people help themselves through the Peace Corps. Write for more information. Peace Corps, Washington 25, D.C. So long, we hope we see you tomorrow.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded program were selected and interviewed in advance.